and status. He traveled the globe, enjoying the fruits of his labor. All of this only possible because each day he returned confidently to the figure of strength, reliability, and security in the form of his wife, Doris. His children clung to this monument of a woman who took them on a journey of knowledge, quizzes, exam revision, how to rear chickens, goo making, 50 outfits on a sewing machine, dog training, party etiquette, charity work, you name it, they learnt it. In 1955, there were already 5 kids. Not only was the Pillai family growing, but so were the cousins. There were dozens of them sprouting up. At the last count, there were 8 kids just before Peter left for his studies in India. Here are James and Doris looking slim and fit. No, they were not working out at gyms. It was the gymnastics of 8 kids which kept them on the move. Another era, another generation. The second generation. They took the courageous step of transporting the family to KL. The kids of James and Doris proceeded to college and university and went on to get married. Only half of their children married into the Jaffna clan. The other half sought spouses from India, Malaysia, Nigeria, the UK, and even Vietnam, as befits a truly global society. In 1993, James and Doris celebrated their 50th wedding anniversary with all their children, in-laws, and grandchildren present. Four generations later, history keeps speaking. Their grandchildren, the third generation, scatter the globe and hold hands still despite the different color of their skin, the different dialects they speak, and the different cultures they practice, united through the same grandparents.